The FBI director intervened in the elections in July 2016 based on a fake email generated by the Russians from the Democrats to the Department of Justice trying to shut down the email investigation of Clinton. If that was fake, why don't you think this is fake? I'm not so sure the email that Comey relied upon was fake, but I can tell you this. He never briefed the Congress, the Judiciary Committee, about any fake email. What he told the Intelligence Committee about this email, he never suggested it was fake. So if he intervened in the election based on fake information generated by the Russians, that was an incredibly incompetent thing to do. So I don't really know who to believe anymore. Back to Comey. This is a huge deal. There's a report out now by CNN that the FBI director knew that the information he relied upon to jump into the 2016 election was fake, that he basically took over the Department of Justice's job based on a fake email from the Russians. That, to me, is a stunning story. From a Congress's point of view, he never told us it was fake, so he needs to be held accountable. And if it were not, if it is not fake, we need another investigation.
Senator, if I may follow up, because that was our reporting, he allegedly didn't tell Congress it was fake or not, or didn't matter to him whether or not he told Congress is one thing. That's separate, because he felt that he couldn't talk about it anyway because it would give up sources and methods. You don't buy that?
No, because he did talk to Congress about it. He didn't talk to the Judiciary Committee. He talked to members of the Senate and House Intel Committee that he was sitting on emails that the Russians had between the Democratic Party and the Department of Justice that were highly explosive. That was the main reason he jumped in July to take over the investigation, because he thought the Department of Justice was compromised. And he never once told a member of the House or the Senate that he thought the email was fake. If he did, in fact, believe it was fake, he should have shared that with the Congress, because we have oversight over him. I can't imagine a scenario where it's okay for the FBI director to jump in the middle of an election based on a fake email generated by the Russians and not tell the Congress. Yep. But I want to get back to the idea that the FBI director's decision to jump into the election and say that Hillary Clinton did not commit a crime, but she was pretty much incompetent, was based on a fake email from Russia. He never told anybody in Congress, which is stunning. And at the end of the day, if the Russians are this sophisticated, we need more sanctions yesterday against the Russians. Or is, in fact, this a true email? I want to get to the bottom of it. I want to see the email.